Okay, it's February 1st, 2011. It's almost 5 o'clock. Being almost 5 o'clock, it is almost 2 hours into the 24-hour blizzard we're supposedly having. So let's go ahead and step outside, film it a little. It's getting kind of dark out there, but this is my new camera, so we're going to see what my new camera is like anyway. And I'm going to hurry up here, take a quick clip, and come back in. The battery's getting ready to croak, too, because I've been playing with it so long. Mostly an expressway out here. But we have to step out the door and see what it looks like anyway. See what kind of a picture we can get. Yeah, I'm going to say there's enough snow in the air that the expressway, which is right in front of the place, kind of has a bit of a foggy look to it from here even. That is my street, and then the expressway right on the other side of the street. Huh. And of course you can't see my street, it's totally covered in snow. But, okay, quick clip just to see what it looks like. So let's go back in and we'll see what we have here. Okay, let's see what happens.